make some big money here, so let's do it. Our next contestant is a former producer from Cambridge, Massachusetts. Please welcome Liz Murphy. Face 14 questions all the way up to $1 million. You have your three lifelines. Let's get your name and let's play. Let's play Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? $5 question, here we go. Because it's no longer considered to be any real deterrent to fraud, in 2018, major credit card companies got rid of what requirement for in-store transactions? A DNA test, a signature, retina scan, pinky swear.
I feel like I'm going to take my SATs. I'm just going to check my record. It's not it.